Khmer versus Ethiopians. Archery sips. Okay. Yeah. I need to revisit my old Scouts into Skirms. Scouts into Skirms builder. Oh god damn it, where's my freaking woodline? Because I do think it would do well in this matchup. Damn, a March of Sibs is right. I got two boars. I'm gonna go 4 on wood. That's my other sheep. I don't know why I built my houses like that. I think that might be a little bit much for my micro right now. God damn it, where's my other boar? Holy crap. This does not need to be happening now. I saw my second boar. There it is, on the other side of a freaking hill. I don't think he has Loom yet, so I should win that fight.
that.
Not playing super smoothly here, but yeah, that was pretty. I think I'm gonna build a lumber camp just over here, just so it's not on the same size. Up first. Damn it. He's down a villain and he's still ahead. Tough wood. That's not the worst. Don't have anything on gold. God, how do I keep missing his scout? Well, he's on gold, that's for sure. He's already. Oh! I can get him here. Oh my god. Wow, that was close. There are the archers and some spears. Wow. I need Ah, I'm missing my damn wood upgrade. That is so unfortunate. I can't focus on one palisade just because, Oh, that's not what I wanted them to do. He's just losing all of his archers there. How's it again, really? Well, he's off gold there. Oh, yeah, this is probably going to be GG. I'm sorry to hear that, Flower. Kind of how you would have expected. Where else is he? Trying to go up to... Oh, I don't... Alright, we're clicking up to Castle Edge in just a second. Where's his other... Where is he getting gold? That's what I'm trying to find. Where is the other gold? And how do I have a villager up here? What the hell? Why not? Oh, I think I have... On the left? Oh, out here! Oh, okay, I see it. How do I have so many villagers coming out here? Oh wow, yeah, he totally was here. Here they are. Well, you gotta give him credit for trying something. I don't think he got away with the massive archers. I think they died at the gate to the skirms, and he had to rebuild. Oh, I didn't know about that. Well, he's only got three, and this one just came out from here. I think all of his archers came from these two forward ranges. And he's only got three. Well, up there running about is, no. Wow, that's a sneaky gold.